Good afternoon, everyone. There's three unit engines on the lead going down into ET. They have the slab cars on them. I don't really like staying up on the top of the road there in my car where it intersects with a tri-borough there. So we'll wait and see if they're coming out or they're going in. I don't know. That's what I hear coming. 432. Hey, tanks. Single unit in 4014. Same as Union Pacific's big boy, 4014. AC44 CCM. Wheels rolling. Making decent time, ain't he? And here's some trash. Epic trash. And auto wrecks. And we have one on the end. That's 3634. An ET44 AC. I wasn't planning on this part, but I get to see it going. I have to leave my car sit still or it's going to shake all over the place. As far as I'll go, but we'll get to see it going around a bend up there in the wall. And there she goes, out of sight. I got back over here just in time. What are they bringing across? That those being all the ore cars, I think. Now, again, this late in the day, are they turning the train, or are they going all the way through to park it up by a hall? I don't know, because I don't hear anything on the scanner. It is scanning. Hear the bird? 22, 28, 25, and looks like 31. Well, I got a 50-50 chance. My bet is they're taking it all the way through to park it up on the other end. I have to ask. I wonder why he has that nickname. Guess what? Get the engine numbers. They're going all the way through because caboose is going. Caboose is 105. All grills. I didn't understand anything that was said there. And helpers. Helper. 4394. I couldn't read the engine model. Squeal you hear is with my window up. Imagine if I had it down. Take the time to show you where that defect detector is for that one. I'll put the window down. Defect detector isn't far in front of us here. This is the defect detector. If things between the tracks there, check to see if anything is dragging on both tracks. Right there. But this is that detector. And they have cameras up top to see if anything's up too high. Boat tracks. Yeah, get myself turned around. I don't often go past this point because I haven't been up there to know what's up there. But there it is. And there's its box. And the mast with the cameras. But I figured since it did come across the scanner and I was able to hear it, I'd show you where it is. Bump. Wonder if that's the union saying they're clear. I think. When it's raining, like right here in front of me, the darker dirt there. That's a big puddle. Yeah, when it's been raining, this place is all little lakes. We have the Great Lakes. This place should be called the Mini Lakes. That's another one that gets full of water. That's why I call it the obstacle course. Right in there. That one's still wet. It hasn't rained in, what, 4 or 5 days? May not look it, but that's another spot that gets a big puddle on it. Then the ones down here, up in there, there's one big one that fills. But Turtle Creek looks calm today. Sorry about the interruption, but sometimes nature calls. It's raining, that's all full of water, and there's puddles up here, little lakes I call them. There's one here that we're gonna go over, one up there that still has water in it, and when it's raining I zigzag all through here, call it the obstacle course. And over where that, I guess it's a couch cushion sitting there. That gets full of water from way up there to way over there. Yeah. I don't know. Are those engines down in AT? AT. Walter Think. Those gondolas are parked down there. Are those engines that are in ET going to pull them out tonight for tomorrow? If I'm here long enough, we'll wait and see. I turned it on because I heard the bells of the engines real good. And right as I turned it on, they stopped. Now they're still ringing. Aha! We're going back over. We got another Norfolk Southern coming down. I'm going to get out and move these big rocks off the road. Afraid if I go over them, I'll tear something up under my car. In here this time. I got 501, everybody. I can hear the bell ringing. I can hear the engine humming too. Am I in the right spot? Yes, I am. There's its headlight. Three engines on it? Yes. Okay, time to turn you down if I'm getting schematic. We have a good view of them right in here. It's 1808 DC to AC. SD70 ACC ES44 DC 7657 and 4618, and it's an AC, look like CWM to me. I could be wrong. Down where the I thought I'd try a different spot, but I got trees in front of me here. That was would have probably been the best spot to come where there was no trees in front of me. Oops, see that? I'm bouncing around all off the train. Well, now I know when I come around just to come to this spot. Moving a lot slower than the last one. FedEx multimodal. Now you're speeding up. Actual trailers. There's Costco. And the yucks man cometh. There's a Smurf. Rains. Ones are empties. Now, time to head back over, see if I can catch some more unions before I have to head out of here tonight. You know, I'm glad the weather, for me at least, has been cooperating for days. No rain, not extremely cold. this right here is a big puddle. That one is still over there. That's the reason why I'll go around right now. Because that goes all the way across that little roadway, if you want to call it a roadway. And yes, they're pulling them out. They just started pulling them. So soon they'll be coming up the ramp. LT. That robber Bob. LT again. It's the last one. In a little while, they should be coming up that ramp and going out over into the yard that's over there. We went on the other side again. I'm stay here because I want to catch this unit if I can. I think it's coming down. Think. Yes. Two engines, containers, trailers to start at least. You know, I try to stay in my own hometown of McKeesport a lot. But CSX doesn't seem near as busy as Norfolk Southern is over here. I'm only a few mile out of town. You know, I'm in the end of Braddock here. That was a short one. Well, everybody, I've got to run. They pulled those gondolas. Nothing's coming up yet. I got 5:38. I'd love to stay to try to catch them, but I gotta go. Hang on a minute. I'm hearing. I bet that's the Norfolk Southern on the other side again. I'd bet on it. No, it is the one I'm waiting for. Coming up. I'll stay long enough to catch it, then I'm going to get going. You can see the blue from the exhaust of the engines down there. Sounds like those wheels are protesting. LT, GRW, LT. GRW, LT. GRW. My favorite, the Keysport Connecting. LT. GRW. GRW with a J in the middle of the car. LT. 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 lights on the keys were connecting. That one I'm having trouble trying to figure out. That's LT, GRW, and the keys were connecting. The GRW. It's 11. It's 26 and 15. Those lights ought to change fairly quick. Are they pushing through further? I think they pushed through further. They didn't stop here. Right around the bend. I hear that guy's, there, it's yellow. Yeah, he's got a drone up in the air. Light's yellow, they're coming back. And the light's green. There's the bell. Drone. And back to red. Under the orchard, that's over Duquesne, isn't it?
Yeah, 989, try Jupiter Sandwich, and I jump off ahead and set off.
Remember my dad working in the orchard. and going out of sight. Well, everyone, I have to go. I promised somebody I would meet them for dinner at 6:30. I'm going to be pushing it. But y'all take care. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you.